We've just gone through our first 12 months with Ember. After all of our electricity usage, a fairly energy intensive 5-person household, we were still paid $2,146. That includes all of our driving, all of our hot water, all of our cooking, all of our heating and cooling. My name is David Washbrook. We live on the northern beaches of Sydney near Manly. We've been through a bit of an electrification project over the last 24 months to reduce our household's carbon footprint, but we've been really surprised by the financial benefits that's come with this project as well. They've far exceeded our expectations. So before we had our solar and battery system installed, our electricity bills were around $3,000 per annum. After the system got installed, there was probably around a 50% reduction. But then after making the switch to Ember, that has become a credit. We were still paid $2,146. So our best result with Ember made $428 in a single 24-hour period. So before Ember, we would be exporting most of our excess energy during the day when the grid is already pretty clean and a lot of the time doesn't need any more electricity. Whereas now we can shift a substantial bit of that export to later in the day when the grid is primarily reliant on coal and gas. So we were able to step in with our excess renewable generation stored in our batteries to support the grid, and we were rewarded very handsomely for doing so. I think you could have a payback period as low as 3 years, maybe 5 years, using Ember. Now with the rebate coming in and taking the cost of a battery to less than 50% or even cheaper in some cases, that payback period could be as low as 2 years. So that should be a no-brainer from a financial perspective. The Smart Shift system is smart. I mean, it does a very good job. So if you're leading a busy life, you don't want the cognitive baggage of having to worry and deal with this system. I think the Smart Shift software is now smart enough that you can largely set and forget. I am enrolled with Ember for EVs. It works very well with the Tesla Model Y. Being able to align the cleanness of the grid and the low price of the grid to the automatic charging of the car is great. We now have the confidence we're doing it when the grid is primarily renewable and cheap. Been a great experience. You really feel like you're sort of put first as the customer. So very transparent. The pricing is there, available to you in the app. The upside benefits that come with supporting the grid when it needs it, they're directly passed through to you as a consumer. A high level of trust it feels in that relationship between Ember, the retailer, and the customer, which is probably pretty rare with any of the more traditional retailers. Definitely 100% make the move to Ember, but just be prepared to alter your usage over a handful of hours over the year, and it'll be incredibly beneficial.